That's the Capitals' weak part. Their defensive zone coverage and their defense. The Hurricanes exploited that last...